Dr. Roberts' office. No more vitamins today. Speed is the ultimate, all-time high. That first rush. Wow. Just that burning, searing, soaring sense of perfection. Like now, God, a 24-hour climax that can go on for days. That's different.
To the city or to the
country? To the country, to an island, near the sea. I mean, I can live there happily ever after. There's no way to explain it unless you've been through it. There's no way to tell anyone who hasn't tasted it. I'd like to turn the whole world on just for a moment. Just for a moment. I'm greedy. I'd like to keep most of it for myself and a few others. Few of my friends. Keep that superlative high just on the cusp of each day so that I radiate sunshine. And I could just see him like some strange vision. He had such, I don't know if it's because he took so much acid that he had this strange alienation from the human race.
Future playback while viewing live, but to also start...
Well, that may be all very true, but the important thing now is that we called Charla, and we find out now that apparently the little gal just barged in on Charla, all hopped up on narcotics.